Today's an extremely huge day for Next Level DJ Service, the parent company of Next Level Gold and Platinum Records, Next Level Media Blast Entertainment. My name's Eric Tavares, the official owner. I'm on my way to host a very important official DNC event here in Charlotte, North Carolina. It is the all-welcome Legislators Democratic event for all the California delegates and the delegates worldwide. So obviously, I'm pretty hyped up about it, and you'll see more footage a little bit later. In the meantime, enjoy your Labor Day weekend, and on behalf of Next Level DJ Service, we'd love to do your event sometime in the near future. So make sure you log on and check us out at nextleveldjservice.com. This is where I arrived to on Labor Day with the Democratic Legislation Committee. Pretty nice, right? Welcome to the next level.
It's been a crazy 2 days already, but Izzy, thank you for finding this amazing location. When we talked about doing something special for our speaker, he's out. I got it. Don't worry. Just, you know, give me the money. I'll take care of it. So I said, all right, here you go. But we really wanted to do something special for our speaker.
In 2008, when Izzy and I were running for office, we were waiting for an endorsement, and we'd go to lots of different places together waiting for endorsements, and Bob Blumenfeld's here somewhere over here. Bob Blumenfeld and Izzy and I were in this room waiting to go up and get interviewed, and we made a pledge right then, that day, before our primaries, that no matter what, we were in this together. And through our elections, through our time in office, the three of us have been absolutely inseparable. Thank you for your friendship, and thank you for your leadership, brother.
Thank you.
And Ricardo, Ricardo has just been an amazing member. And the sad thing is we're going to be losing him for the assembly.
If a young preacher could lift us to the mountaintop with his righteous dream, if proud Americans can be who they are and boldly stand at the altar with who they love, then surely, surely, we can give everyone in this country a fair chance at that great American dream.
That builds on it. We've opened millions of new acres for oil and gas exploration in the last 3 years, and we'll open more. But unlike my opponent, I will not let oil companies write this country's energy plan or endanger our coastlines or collect another $4 billion in corporate welfare from our taxpayers. We're on a path